Hello everybody, today we are going to see some problems which are depend on the concept angle subtended by a chord. Okay, we have seen such type of problems. Okay, so today's first problem is O is the center of circle with radius 5 cm, OP perpendicular to AB, OQ perpendicular to CD, AB is parallel to CD, AB is equal to 8 cm and CD is equal to 6 cm. Determine PQ. Okay. See, once again, figure is given. O is the center of circle. O is the center of circle with radius 5 cm. Radius of this circle is 5 cm. Then OP is perpendicular to AB. OP is perpendicular to AB and OQ is perpendicular to CD. Okay. We have seen one theorem. Perpendicular drawn from the center of circle bisects the chord. Means definitely due to OP, AB is divided into two equal parts. That is AP and PB are equal. Okay. AP and PB are same, as well as here CQ and QD are same. Then what is given? AB is equal to 8 cm and CD is equal to 6 cm. AB is 8 cm means definitely this will be 4 and this is 4. CD is 6 cm. So CQ and QD are same. That is it. Each part will be 3 cm. Then determine PQ. We have to find out PQ, length of PQ. Okay. So first we in solution in circle CCOR. Okay, what is given? Radius of the circle, radius is equal to 5 cm. Okay, OP is perpendicular to AB. So, definitely AP is equal to PB. AP and PB are equal. In that AB is given, AB is equal to 8 cm. So, AP is equal to PB is equal to half of AB, that is half of 8 cm, that is 4 cm each. Okay, so this part will be 4 cm and this is 4 cm. Okay, as well as OQ is perpendicular to CD. Okay, so CQ is equal to QD is equal to half of CD, that is 1 by 2 into 6 cm, that is 3 cm. Okay, so each part is 3 cm, this is 3 cm. Okay, so we need to do some construction. So if you will join this AO, then here this side we will join CO. Okay, and this is perpendicular. Okay, so now we have to find out PO and OQ. If PO and OQ we will get, then by the addition we will get PQ. Okay, so here radius is given 5 cm. So in triangle APO by Pythagoras. By Pythagoras property, we can say 5 cm square, okay, this is the hypotenuse. So 5 cm square is equal to 4 cm square plus PO square. Okay, so 5 cm square is 25 cm square minus 4 cm square will come this side, that is 16 cm square is equal to PO square. So 25 minus 16 is 9 cm square is equal to PO square. So PO is equal to 3 cm. PO is 3 cm. So this is, we got 3 cm. Distance from the center to the point P is 3 cm. Then second thing we will find out, we will use Pythagoras property in triangle CQO. Okay, so in triangle CQO by Pythagoras, CO square, that is CO is also here radius, CO is radius, so 5 centimeter square is equal to OQ square plus CQ square is 3 centimeter. So directly I am taking here value 3 centimeter square. So 5 centimeter is 25 centimeter square minus 9 centimeter square is equal to OQ square. So 25 minus 9 is 16 centimeter square is equal to OQ square. So OQ is equal to 4 centimeter. OQ is equal to 4 centimeter. And we have to find out here PQ. So PQ is equal to PO plus OQ. PO plus OQ. So PO is 3 centimeter plus OQ is 4 centimeter. So 3 plus 4 is 7 centimeter. So PQ is equal to 7 centimeter. Okay. So they are asking here determine PQ. So PQ is equal to 7 centimeter. Got it? Okay, see here, our second problem is two chords AB and AC of a circle are equal. Prove that the center of the circle lies on the angle bisector of angle BAC. Okay, once again see, two chords AB and AC of a circle. Figure is given here, two chords AB and AC are two chords and both the chords are equal. Then prove that the center of the circle, O is the center of the circle, prove that the center of the circle lies on the angle bisector. Okay, so BAC angle bisector is AD. AD is the angle bisector of angle BAC and O lies on that bisector. O lies on that bisector, that we need to prove. Okay, so this is a theorem. So see carefully, first we will mention here given things. What is given? Chords. Two chords AB and AC of same circle are equal. Okay, AB and AC are equal, that is given. AD is the angle bisector. AD is the angle bisector of angle BAC. Okay, AD is the angle bisector of angle BAC. Okay, then what we have to prove? To prove the center, prove that the center of the circle lies on the angle bisector of angle BAC. Okay, so O lies, center O lies on angle bisector of angle BAC, that is on AD. Okay, O lies on AD, that we need to prove. Okay, so see here, proof. We will think about proof now. First we will think about these two triangles. Okay, we have to prove that center O lies on AD and AD is the bisector of angle BAC, that we need to prove. Okay, so first we will give a proof for this, both the triangles are congruent. So first we will think about in triangle ABM and triangle ACM. Okay, AB is equal to AC. AB and AC are equal. Okay, then AD is the angle bisector. So definitely this both angles, this angle and this angle is same. Okay, so BAM and CAM are equal. Okay, AB and AC are equal. What is the reason? Given. Then angle BAM is equal to angle CAM. Okay, because AD is the bisector. AD is the bisector. Okay, so now, and third thing, AM is common for both the triangles. So AM is equal to AM. Okay, so this is common side. So we can say by side angle side, by SAS criteria, both the triangles are congruent. So triangle ABM congruent triangle ACM by side angle side. By SAS criteria, both the triangles are congruent. Okay, if triangles are congruent, we can say AMB angle AMB is equal to angle AMC, angle AMC by CPCT. Okay, corresponding parts of congruent triangle. AMB is equal to AMC. So definitely angle AMB plus angle AMC is equal to 180 degree because they are forming linear pair. But here both the angles are same. So we can take 2 times angle AMB is equal to 180 degree. So angle AMB is equal to 180 divided by 2 is 90 degree. Okay, so this is right angle triangle, this is right angle, and this is also right angle. Both the angles are right angle triangle. Okay, so O lies means this is the perpendicular bisector of AB. Okay, so AD is perpendicular bisector of BC. Okay, AD is the perpendicular bisector of BC, and which is passing through the center O, center O of the circle, which is passing through the center O of the given circle. Okay, so this is very simple proof. Got it? Okay, see here, our third problem is, if two circles intersect in two points, prove that the line through the center is the perpendicular bisector of the common chord. Okay, this is a theorem. Okay, once again see, if two circles intersect in two points, two circles are there, okay, whose radii are different. Okay, so radius we will consider, radius of first we will consider r, and second radius we can use AB later, we will use here s. Okay, so radius are different, but two circles intersect in two points. So here that those points are, this is first A point and this is B point, intersect at A and B. Prove that the line passing through the center, line passing through the center means this is the center, first center is O and second circle center is O dash, here we have given. So O, O dash is perpendicular to AB, that we need to prove. See, the center, the line through the center is the perpendicular bisector of the common chord. So AB is here common chord, So here we need to prove that OO dash is perpendicular to AB. That is our target. Okay, so see here carefully. First we will mention here given things. Okay, what is given? Two circles in C circle COR. Okay, and C O dash S, we will give another. This radius, radii are different. Here it is not given, radius of both the circles are same. So radii are different, we have taken. Okay. So in circle C O R means this is the first circle, this whose center is O, and second circle is O dash, whose center is O dash, and radius is S. That is different radius. Okay. Through that the line AB, here AB is the common chord. AB is the common chord. Okay. What we have to prove? Prove that the line through the center is the perpendicular bisector of the common chord. So to prove perpendicular bisector of the common chord. This here O dash is perpendicular to line AB. Perpendicular to AB. Okay, chord E. So this is our target, this we need to prove. Okay, so for this we need to do some constructions. Okay, construction means here we need to construct radius for both the triangle, both the circles. So here we can O dash O A is the radius. Okay, then here so these are the radius OA, OB. So here in construction we can write construct or join OA, OB, O dash A and O dash B. Okay, this construction we have done. Okay. So now we have to prove that OO dash is perpendicular to the AB. So suppose first we will think about triangle OAO dash and triangle OBO dash. Okay, can we prove this both the triangles are congruent? Okay, so see here, in that we can say OA is equal to OB because radii of the same circle. Okay, then OO dash is a common side for both the triangles and AO dash and BO dash are also radii of the same circle. So by side we can say both the triangles are congruent. So first we will give proof for the same. So in triangle proof, in triangle OAO dash and OBO dash O dash, okay. OA is equal to OB. OA is equal to OB. OA and OB are the same. So here we can give radii of the same circle. Radii of the same circle. Okay. Next, OO dash is equal to OO dash. Common side. Reason will be common side. And next is AO dash is equal to B O dash. Okay, here also the same reason, radii of the same circle. Okay, so by side we can say by SSS criteria both the triangles are congruent. So triangle O A O dash congruent triangle O B O dash by SSS, by SSS congruency criteria both the triangles are congruent. Okay, so now if triangles are congruent, then we can say now we will think about these two triangles, triangle AOM and triangle BOM. We will think about these two triangles. Okay, so now if we are thinking about these two triangles, we can say AO is equal to OB. AO is equal to OB, then OM is common side for both the triangles. Okay, so and third thing is AOM is equal to BOM. Can we say this? These two triangles are same. AOM is equal to BOM. Why? Which reason we will give here? These are the corresponding angles. Okay, here we have given proof OA O dash congruent OB B dash. So here we can say angle AOO dash is equal to angle BOO dash. Okay, what is the reason? By CPCP. Okay, and this we are going to use here. So here I am saying this is first one. Okay, this we are going to use for this thing. For this we have done these much things. Okay, so this first one we will use here. So now we will think about these two triangles, in triangle AMO and triangle BMO. AO is equal to BU. AO is equal to BB. Okay? Radii of the same circle. Okay? Then AOM, AOM is equal to angle BOA. From first. Okay? AOM is equal to BOM. Here what is given? AOO dash means what? AOO dash is equal to AOM. Angle is important here. So at from one we can see here these two angles are equal. Or if you want, you can mention here also angle AOO dash. Here you can write angle AOO
M is equal to angle BOM. This and this is same. Okay, so by simplicity we can use directly this step. Okay, so side angle and third thing is OM. OM is a common side. OM is equal to OM, which is common side for both the triangles. Okay, so by side angle side, by SAS criteria, we can say triangle AMO, congruent triangle BMO by side angle side. By SAS criteria, both the triangles are congruent. Okay, if triangles are congruent, we can see now angle AMO is equal to angle BMO by CPCD. By CPCD, both angles are equal. So now angles are equal, so definitely each of them will be 90 degree. Okay, so because they are perpendicular, if you want, we can explain this. Angle AMO plus angle BMO is equal to 180 degree. And both the angles are equal. So here angle AMO plus angle AMO is equal to 180 degree. So two types of angle AMO is equal to 180 degree. Angle AMO is equal to 90 degree. Angle AMO is equal to 90 degree. If this is at 90 degree, this is also 90 degree. Okay. So definitely this is OM is the perpendicular bisector of AB. Okay, so from this we can say OO dash is perpendicular. Here from this we can say OM is perpendicular of AB and O dash M is perpendicular to AB. Here also AB, here also AB. So finally we can say what is our proof? OO dash is perpendicular to AB. O dash is perpendicular to chord A, common chord A, and that is our final proof. Okay, so see carefully and solve the same problems in your problem. Thank you.